there's three things that I want us to all walk away with today. I want you to know that you are chosen, you are equipped, and you have a calling, a high calling.